guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Angelo, just in case you didn't already know that. And welcome back to another video of the Jalou Show. Today's video, I'm gonna go ahead and be doing something that I've never done before. Maybe this is probably out of my comfort zone, or I don't know, but I really wanted to go ahead and tell you guys about this. So today I have a skin routine video that I wanted to share with you guys, and we're gonna go ahead and go through the whole process of my stuff that I use for my skin. The reason why I want to go ahead and do this for you guys is because I know a lot of people out there who are suffering really bad from acne, and as you can tell, like, I suffer from it. It fucking sucks. Like pimples will just pop out of nowhere sometimes. It literally makes me feel so ugly. Like, every time when I go out in public, like, I feel so embarrassed. So I wanted to go ahead and share the stuff that I use with you guys, so that way if you are suffering with really bad acne like I did, these products that I use will help you, because dead ass, I've done everything in the book, like from the toothpaste to my mom making a home remedy for my pimples to like looking online to like some stuff had to do with like lemon juice and stuff like that. I even spent money on Proactive and that shit did not work for me. It would always clean my face, and all the time that I did use that, my skin would just fucking get new pimples like the next day. I'm just like, bro, my mom and dad spent all this money on this product and it's not even doing shit. Like, what the fuck? Like, my year 2016 through like 2017, I broke out really bad, like so bad. Like, it was to the point where I was so embarrassed to go out in public and stuff. And I was also back then using Proactive. I just felt like I wasn't using the right kind of product to help me with this kind of problem that I was going through. I even used like Clearasil and Neutrogena and all those kind of other stuff, and they did not do any justice for me. So I was like, oh my god, it's just getting worse. My skin was so disgusting. Like, this part of my face was so red, and then over here was all filled with pimples and stuff. Like, I was just so embarrassed of my skin and stuff, and I just went to my friends and I was like, dude, like, my skin is so bad and I hate it. Like, I feel so ugly. And they're like, Angela, you're not ugly, like, stop and stuff. But everyone has their flaws, and one of my biggest flaws was my acne. I remember a long time ago that my mom used to tell me when she was my age that she would get really bad acne. But then one day she showed me her old ass yearbook, and her junior year photo, she had a shitload of acne all over her face. I remember like last year when I showed pictures to my family in Tucson, to my uncle, he would tell me, oh my god, like, you look, your mom used to go through that problem like really bad when she was a teenager. And I was like, really? So one day, I remember this day exactly, I was getting off of work. It's like October of 2016. I was meeting my friends at the 13th floor right when I got off of work, and I'm in the line. I told Taylor, I was like, bro, like, my skin is so bad, like, oh my, I don't know what to use. And then Taylor, thank you, my girl Home Skillet Biscuit, my girl Taylor Baker told me, bitch, use the stuff that I use. My skin is like clear, like, I barely get pimples, and you know. And she was right. Like, I looked at her skin, she had no pimples. So she just told me the stuff that she wanted me to use, and I'm gonna go ahead and get into the stuff into the video when I do my routine. She told me to use this stuff, go to Walmart, go buy the shit, bitch, because you're gonna love your skin after you use it. I'm like, okay, bet. My skin cleared up like that, like, wow. Like, I was barely getting any pimples anymore, and my face was no longer red, and it was just wow. Like, I've actually felt so happy with my skin. These two products that I use, I highly recommend. Like, if you're suffering like really bad acne like I did, highly recommend these two products. And I'm gonna go ahead and get into that part. So I'm gonna go ahead and go into my bathroom, go ahead and show you guys the whole tutorial on the skincare routine that I got from my bitch Taylor Baker. And then hopefully, I hope you guys use this product so that way it'll help you out. And also to make sure you drink lots and lots of H2O to help out with your skin, because water helps out with such healthy skin. She was the only one who loved me through all that ugliness. Let's go ahead and get this skin routine going for you guys. I'm so excited to share my fucking progress and everything. So let's get this shit into the bathroom, right? All right, so here we are in my laboratory where I do some of my own business and shit. First things first, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and take my headband, go ahead and put my hair back. Always gotta make sure to secure your wigs. Don't let any of your baby hairs or whatever hairs come down when you're washing your face, so that way they're not all wet. I always make sure to secure my fucking shit back. Or you never know when Ariana Grande is about to fucking slay the music industry and drop an album or hot pictures or stuff like that kind of shit. And you gotta make sure your wig is secured, am I right? Yeah. So now we're gonna go ahead and get our water going. Make sure that hot water comes out, because I hate washing my face with cold water. Whatever water desires your kind of taste for your skin. So now I'm gonna go ahead and get my face brush. I have this thing to help with my face because I really got fed up with using my hands on my face because of all the fucking oil shit on your hands. I don't know. That's just me. I'm a fucking weird. A lot of basic bitches have this too to help out with their skin, so don't judge me. So then the first product that we're gonna go ahead and use today is Cetaphil. So you wanna go to your nearest Walmart, Target, I don't know where the fuck you live, wherever you wanna go. My Cetaphil, she's gonna help you get clear skin! So now you wanna go ahead and add like one or two pumps of your Cetaphil shit, and then go ahead and wet your thing again. Turn this bad bitch on and get into clearing your skin, baby. Real. Oh my god, it looks like I had a long night on my knees. Then you gotta go ahead and wash this shit off, okay?
A few moments later.
Oh, it looks like I just had a rough day at the gym. Can't relate. Wanna make sure you're nice and damp. Now you got to apply your moisturizer. So the second product that I use is Equate Beauty Acid Acne Medication. Moisturizes dry skin and helps treat and prevent pimples. Best fucking thing I could ever use in my whole life. Here. And all the other spots where you see a bunch of nasty acne on your nose. Rah. There you go, you guys. That is my routine, what I use on the daily, what I try to use on the daily, but those two products, that's the shit. And I always like to take my CarMax strawberry chapstick. You always want to make sure your lips are ready to go. Face done, lips no longer chapped because of CarMax. Alrighty guys, that was my skincare routine. I really hope that you liked this video. Go ahead and give it a quick thumbs up if you thought it was worth your time, and go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you are new here to help your boy follow his dreams. I really appreciate it. And then go ahead and leave me comments down below on what you want to see me do next week. I'm down for whatever, mukbangs, new challenges, anything you guys want me to do, I'm down to do for y'all because I love y'all. And also go ahead and click that little bell button on the top right corner so that way you guys get notified every time that I post my videos. I'm gonna try to go ahead and post twice a week for you guys. I want to post at least on a Monday or even on a Friday or a Saturday for you guys. And then I will see you guys next week for a brand new video. Bye!